I'm going to do a short selection of songs I've recorded over the past few years. Starting off with this.
A drum drop.
Dost. Da.
Thank you.
like to do an instrumental for you.
You're good. That's the only. Got big balls, little brother.
On 360 degree all round CGI. You may choose to view as manga or Hanna-Barbera as the Hair Bear Bunch, because a revolution will be televised. The revolution will be brought to you by Apple, Mac or PC World, with Nokia and Motorola providing SMS updates. The revolution will show pictures of hopefuls, queuing overnight for the latest audition. With Pete Waterman as Shay and Foxy as Fidel, because the revolution will be televised. The revolution will be sponsored by Gap, the khaki and camo collection, and it will star me as you. You will play yourself, or Brad Pitt playing you, or you playing Brad Pitt playing you. The revolution will be smoked, snorted, injected, chased or vaporized. It will be recorded on mini DV and kept in the pocket. The revolution will be digitized, then transferred to all available formats. It will appear on your favorite CD as the bonus track. You'll be able to procure it cheap on VHS, or pay a little bit more for the extra footage on DVD. Betamax will be available for the old school, who are more gumshoe than gumshoe, with their shell toes and grips. The revolution will shoot from the hip.
Let's get on with the application of instruments.
With a soundtrack by Huey Lewis in the News, with remixes available by William Orbit, CNC Music Factory, and Soul to Soul, because the revolution will be digitized. The revolution will be scratched, spun back and sampled into loop. It will appear as the red button on your remote control. The revolution will operate a job share or flexi time option, so you can have it at your leisure, because the revolution will be televised. Ceremony with the biggest winners unable to attend, except for via live satellite link, because of their current revolutionary commitments. The revolution will be a teacup in a storm, or a bottle in a message, or a door to a key. The revolution will always come with fries, because the revolution will be televised. There'll be constant broadband live streams of Rodney King being pummeled by pigs played as a loop. There'll be constant broadband live streams of Rodney King being pummeled by pigs played as a loop. There'll be constant broadband live streams of Rodney King being pummeled by pigs played as a loop. There'll be constant broadband live streams of Rodney King being pummeled by pigs played as a loop. There will be footage of Ground Zero 9/11 played in reverse as the towers rebuild themselves, to remind us of what we're capable of, because the revolution will be televised. The dramatization will be produced and directed by George Lucas, starring South Park's Cartman as Bin Laden and George W. Bush as himself. The revolution will be hard, my brothers, because it will use Viagra, Camagra, Harold Eichling, hardening of the arteries, in order to fit inside Ronald's Happy Meal box as the free gift. The revolution will have a new twist, sponsored by Levi, with a sticker campaign written in an illegible graffiti-style font, because the revolution will be advertised, and pay-per-view will have a whole new meaning, brothers. The revolution will be available for Game Boy Display and Xbox and GameCube today. The revolution will be televised. Will be televised. Will be televised, brothers. Because the revolution is alive. We'll be right back.
Say that.
What you said, what you got?
might come up to me and say, well, I like you there, how do you get it like that? And then, like I've been saying for years on end, I said, well, that's Jack's creation, and only Jack knows about that. Dark tape, a bit of lacquer to make it firmer, and then the black, what you call the eye, you know. And occasionally I just get a little brushing, just a little tin there and a little tin there. That's how it's always made. Jack's creation. Because it suits me. And with me being so tall, I stand out. And like a lot of people say, well, it does suit you, we being big and tall. But if it's your style, what you said, what you get, it does look good, you know, it does suit you. End of story.
I'm a garage. SMC money grows on trees. DIY plastic surgery kits. Teenage goths grow up without tits. I smoke crack, Tim Westwood's black. The far size Mazar ride is whack. Kev Dash buys his vinyl from me. I beat Q-Bird in the DMC. I grew up in a gangster's neighborhood. I tell you no lies, as if I would. Girls look sexy in Dr. Martin boots. White Lightning Slide is made from apple fruits. I taught Buddy Rich how to play the drums and showed Stephen Hawkins how to do his songs. Eskimos live in high-rise igloos. I get clearance for every sample I use. I was that guy in Chewbacca's outfit. I've shot Kylie Minogue cause she was shit. My sex appeal.
That's it.
It's Christmas every day.
That's it.
And Graham Norton's not gay.
That's it.
British Rail runs on time.
That's it.
Rubberneck, whatever mine.
That's it.
Robots replace housewives.
That's it.
Aliens make the headlines.
That's it.
Is it?
Thank you.
Don't Yeah. Usually I don't do request numbers, unless of course I have been asked to do so. I'm